sun in her voice. When spoken to, she seems absent.